Ni hao and welcome to the first part of the Shen Professional video course. My name is Jürgen Pschaden and today I'm going to show you the point information and acupuncture charts in TCM tutorial. But first, I would like to introduce this little girl to you. Her name is Kipa. And she is very wise, because she already knows all of the Shen professional functions. After all, there are almost as many functions as there are leaves on a tree. If you would like to know, for example, what you can do with a button or what is hiding behind a link, move the mouse to that area and read what Kipa has to say to you. The point information and the acupuncture charts are clearly arranged in the Shen Professional TCM tutorial. Simply click on point information in the navigator and you will see the acupuncture catalog on the left side and the dogging folder point information on the right side. There are still empty spaces here because the contents have not been enabled yet. But this is quite simple. Open the tree structure and click on an acupuncture point, for example on bladder 13, the back shoe point of the lung. Here you receive clearly arranged point information of bladder 13 with a great deal of information and a detailed description of the location. The color highlighted organs indicate which organs the selected point can be acted on. Here you find a Chinese function, the indications, the special qualifications such as the low connecting point or UN source point, an explanation of the Chinese name of the point, information on needling and moxibustion. Furthermore, you can expand the database with your own notes. Now I'm going to make some space and show you the acupuncture charts. This view shows you the dogging folder acupuncture charts of all available acupuncture points. I will show you how you can display only one point on the acupuncture charts a little later. The acupuncture charts can be printed with this button, and the anatomical representation can be adjusted with the help of these regulators. If you would like to know exactly which regulator is responsible for which anatomical layer, try it out or ask Kipa. She knows. The point information can be opened directly from the acupuncture chart. You need only click the right mouse button on the desired point and the context menu pops up with the point information. We often use a context menu, and if you like flexible information access, you will come to appreciate it very soon. Acupuncture points, symptoms and TCM diagnosis always have a context menu, and so you always have direct access to important sources of information. This way, for example, you can open as much point information as you want and then compare the effect of two points. Open the acupuncture charts using the context menu and the acupuncture chart always shows just one point. That is all for today. Next time I will show you the operation ranging from the calendar to TCM diagnostics. All the best and see you next time. Cordially yours, Jürgen Pschaden.